Hey guys, so before the video, I just wanted to say I just recently hit 20 subscribers. I mean, for me, that's big. That's a lot. For me, that is wonderful. I'm so happy you guys are keep watching my stuff. I love it. Makes me super happy that you want to do that. You're supporting my channel and everything. Here, 20 subscribers. And another thing I'm really happy about is this one that I did. I'll pause it. This video that I did, I only uploaded it in May, and it's already at 140 views. I mean, for someone like Markiplier or Jacksepticeye, 140 views is nothing. They get that every 10 seconds, but for me, since I'm just starting out, that's amazing. And this is actually the highest viewed video on my channel at the moment, which once again I really want to thank you guys. This is so awesome. It really means a lot to me. And this is for the longest time this one was the highest viewed at 114, but 140. My God. So and this is a reaction video. I really want to do more of those this summer. I got a lot. Since these two were the highest viewed videos, that's a pretty good indication that I should that I should do more videos like it. I'm planning on doing more videos with the Hopped Work or whatever, the pipe organ thing, some more reaction videos and all that sort of stuff. 'Cause I love doing this. I love doing YouTube. It's very fun. The fact that you guys just keep you guys keep me going. It's all you. You're my motivation. So, keep being awesome, and let's get on with the video. Hey, what's up, guys? It's Gatekeeper. Yes, I'm back once again. It's finally summer! Finally summer! So I can finally make more YouTube videos. Just for you guys. I can make a lot more and not have any school to worry about. And change this up a little bit. So yeah, I'm here today with Skyrim. Yes, you heard me right, Skyrim. Let's make a new character. One that's actually legit. My other character I have completely just cheated in like everything. It's not legit. Okay, so I apologize. I apologize. There's a lot of story. This first episode is just basically gonna be the story behind everything. Oh god, I'm sleepy. I shouldn't have had those 12 bottles of vodka. I'm just kidding. I'm so excited! I love this game so much. The map is just gigantic in size. It's like a map marker, like inches from each other. Tons and tons of places to explore.
Hey, you. Finally awake.
Hi.
You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked
Sure.
right into that Imperial ambush, same as us, and that thief over there. Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine
Sup?
until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. But they hadn't been looking for you. Could've stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Hey.
Shut up back there.
Yeah, I was
What's
just about
wrong
to
with
say that.
him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they've captured you. Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Oh, crap.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Who? Who are all those people?
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
I see that. I know the chick. I recognize the chick way over there. I'm not gonna spoil anything, but I know her, as I've met her before with my other character.
This is hell.
I'll leave it at that.
I used to be sweet on a girl from here.
Oh,
I wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Good for you. Rosef. I mean, the graphics in this game for its time are beautiful.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa.
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Oh, we're dead.
Why do you think? End of the line.
We're dead. It's sad how he's just accepted his fate.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Run!
Railoff of Riverwood.
Is that this guy? No, that's that guy.
Lokir of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers!
Yes, they are.
Anyone else feel like running?
No.
Wait. You there.
No.
Step four.
Screw you. Just go back to the cart.
Who are you?
I'm a guy. Okay, this episode, oh my god, it looked just like the other dude. Like that other guy. You know, do I want to be ugly? Oh my god. Khajiit. Yeah, intelligent, quick. Interesting.
You like how I flex my muscle for you? Yeah, you like this, don't you?
Jesus. I'm an idiot. Oops. It's so weird. Click it. Like, dude. Do you have any of that, like, weird, bro?
I am a demon!
I have a giant forehead. I got a Peyton Manning forehead. Oh god. That would be hilarious.
Somebody kill me!
Oh my god, I could put on lipstick? Yes. Oh my god, I look like a Khal Drogo from Game of Thrones. Oh my god. God, I need to find a ponytail. And fast! Oh my god. I am freaking Khal Drogo! Oh my god, that's awesome! Oh, that'd be kind of bright blonde. My god, it matches my horrible clothes perfectly. Done. Alright, half the episode has been taken up by freaking the story and creating my character. God damn it, I need to put my phone on.
You're a long way from the Imperial City.
No.
What are you doing in Skyrim?
Stop.
Captain.
Open.
What should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
Jesus. By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry.
No.
But make sure your remains are returned to Civadin.
Shut the
Follow
fuck
Follow the captain, prisoner.
Yeah. The game moves for me, which I kind of don't like.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Fuck. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn. As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning.
Jesus. He's just like, kill me already! Do it!
Smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
Jesus. God. I'm surprised he managed to live with balls that big.
You Imperial bastards!
Shut up!
Justice!
No.
Death to the Stormcloaks!
No.
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the renegade from Cyrodiil!
Is that you?
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, mm-hmm. Prisoner. Nice and easy.
Oh, that's me. Shoot.
What in oblivion is that?
Oh my god.
What do you see?
The fucking dragon. Fix my vision, please.
Could the legends be true?
The legends.
Fix my vision. Thank you. God. That was murder for my eyes.
Up through the tower. Let's go!
Is it saying something? Said like poor shoe or something.
See the inn on the other side? Jump through the roof and get going.
Ah! Oh, it'd be hilarious if I missed. I just died. It's like, God damn it.
Kevin, you need to get up. Madam, we're doing great. Tora! God! Everyone get back! Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
What's up with
no,
the
no,
voice?
The
accent.
General Tullius and join the defense.
What an interesting voice, bro. Eh. Boing, boing, boing. I'm jumping! Start punching his wing. Jesus. Chosen?
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? The bringers of the end times?
My God.
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
Alright, you do that, bye.
You better get some gear.
Yeah, shut up. This is the gear. This is my only gear. My God, my muscles. You're sexy as fuck.
Yeah. I know what to do, game. New save.
See if one of these chests has some armor for you.
Heh.
Bitch!
Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests.
Shut up!
You gotta get that armor on.
Sword. Bum. No, not that. Light boots. Yay! Sup, bro? Okay.
Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
You said you get a couple swings. So I'm taking a couple swings at your face. Okay, no more. I'll stop killing you. There. I did it for you. He's like. He still pulled the chain. Stupid.
Come on,
move.
This way.
Hey, could you just like stop? You stop just like stopping in the middle of the fucking place.
We need to get moving. That dragon is tearing up the whole keep.
Just give me a minute. I'm out of breath.
Hear that? Stormcloaks. Maybe we can reason with them. Hold up now.
If you want to die, so why don't you take up the
Let me see if I can get that door open.
See if I can get the door open. Yeah, I can.
Nothing for it but to keep moving.
Let's go then. There we go.
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
What do you? There's someone there.
I hear something.
Over here.
Hey. Oh. At least they have the cool cinematics and things like that.
You can find some potions. Might come in handy.
Let's take the wine. Some potion of magic. Magic. Thank you.
Done, then. This way.
Okay, let's go. Slice. Okay, I'm sorry.
The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't need these. Hear that? Come on.
Oh. Thank you. Sorry.
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys.
The Book of the Dragonborn.
How many pages is this? Jesus, is this an entire freaking book? Holy shit. Dang.
A bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense.
It's true.
Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come
with us. Shut. We need to get out of here.
You have
to. I'm on your side.
Didn't you hear me?
Stop that.
Wait a second.
I didn't
Looks
do
like
it.
There's something in this cage.
I didn't do it.
Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago. Poor fellow screamed for weeks.
See if you can get it open with some picks. We'll need everything.
Yeah, I know. I think it's the exact same sounds from Fallout. I will.
Grab what you can and let's go.
That's a shame. You certainly suck a stick.
You're pushing your luck.
Oh crap, he's angry. He's angry. You didn't see that. It's gonna rot down here. Sorry. This place looks super friendly. What a perfectly convenient hole that just happens to lead into this nice cave. Well, unless this is part of the keep, I guess it is. It's just these lantern thingies. Braziers, I think they're called.
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute.
No, 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 goddammit. Stop blocking. Stop it, you dick. Stay the fuck down. Yeah, got it wrong, bitch.
You can't take me.
Yeah, I can. Ooh. Right in the face.
Let's see if we can find a way out.
Yeah, sure. I may have for carrying weight. Oh, just This is the only time I will cheat. It's the only time, I promise. There we go, now I don't have to worry about not having enough.
Let's see where this goes.
Hey, let me get it. I got it, bro. Don't you pull the lever too. Come on, dude. Oh god. Oh Jesus!
Damn it, no going back that way. I guess we're lucky that didn't come down on top of us.
Secret
we better
tunnel.
Push on. I'm sure the others will find another way out.
I don't think there's a way to get him back up, so screw it. Yeah, let's just jump up that hole in the ceiling. This place can't be part of the keep. What? What? Okay, why are you just not moving?
That doesn't go anywhere.
No,
I guess
shit.
We better try this way.
Ooh, coins. I'm rich. Does it say how many coins I got? Only 36. Oh god, spiders. No. No spiders, please. Ow. 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 Stay down.
What next? Giant snakes.
No. Don't you... You're jinx us, bro. You're fucking jinx us. Yeah. Go. Move, bro. Broseph.
Hold up. There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. You might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow, and watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
Hello. What's up? You are a weak bear. Oh yeah, bear claws though. I'm just kidding. Okay. What the? Is this random grass growing? Oh god, I thought this was a dead end for a second. That would have been.
This looks like the way out. I was starting to.
Yay! I did it! Yay!
Wait!
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out.
Alibor. Oh, that's cool. Oh, are these all like the... Are these pretty much like the settlements or whatever? That's awesome. Oh, that's the Winterfell.
Probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Yeah, thanks, bro. Yeah, best if we split up my ass, I will die on my own. Wait, let me save. Okay. Alright, since this game has a lot of story and background, like, lots of plot and everything. Because of that, I'm gonna make these episodes only half an hour, which is plenty of time to get in a lot of stuff just for you guys. And I know I'm sorry that I've been gone for a while again, but I'm back. That's all that matters. I'm here. I'm making lots of videos, and it's summertime, so I'm gonna try to do this, but expect at least one video every other day. I'm gonna try. I will try my hardest to do that. If you believe in me, gatekeeper for president 2016. I'm sure I'd be a better president than Trump or Clinton. Jesus, Bernie Sanders all the way. All right, let's go. Bye. Alright, well, that was a very fun episode. I didn't get to kill a fucking dragon. I just had to run away from it like a little bitch. But, alright, I'm gonna make lots of these, I'm gonna make a lot more videos this summer. That's my one goal. Alright, thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, if you want more, remember to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!
What the fuck? Wait, what?
That's the alarm, guys. Watch out for the cops.
Kill everyone.
What did you just do?
Screw it, grab everything.